to the questionator. I just press this button and then questions are asked. Which brother will she choose? Me. Next question.
That's already kind of, that train has sailed.
Who is the best kisser?
Other than me.
Other than Torrance, Adelaide. Adelaide's a good kisser, although I have kissed all the girls in the whole show, so maybe I would, let's go with all of them to be fair to everyone. Any secrets to share about the set?
Well, it's not a real castle, mostly.
Yeah, it's not castle. Actually real. The walls are made of paper.
Yeah.
Give us your best American accent. Which one do you want? I guess I could do the one that everyone seems to have here, which sounds like this, I guess. Everyone's having a great time. That sort of thing. 6-second dance party, go. Right, someone want to count me down? 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
I hope you appreciate what I do for you over here.
If you had a superpower, what would it be? Although me and Caitlin on the set played a game, what would be the worst superpower? And we have to come up with superpowers that are absolutely, absolutely rubbish. Like the power to give yourself a rash at will whenever you want, or the power to turn into a laptop permanently once. That's quite a bad one. Well, that's the end of the question.